Postponed closing arguments in the double murder trial of Hugo Selenski today. Selenski did not take the stand in his own defense on Friday. He's accused of killing Michael Kirkowski and Tammy Fassett. If convicted, Selenski could face the death penalty. Closing arguments are expected to resume tomorrow morning. Again, postponed till 10 a.m. on Tuesday.